surging with spirit and song, teeming like the sea. A spectacle we were to witness, painted across the sky in splendor. That's what the older folks were saying anyway. Sights like that, so achingly wondrous your breath catches in your throat and your heart forgets to beat, they tend to put me in a wistful sort of mind. I suppose that's what happened. I've come to the final chapter of my story and feel the need to justify it all. To make all the choices I've made mean something in the end. In the classic tales, it's simple. Straightforward. Of course, the hero's life was worth living. He saved a kingdom, slew a dragon. But mine, it's a different sort of story. Not much there for the poets to fuss their pens over. I was just a girl, living in a quiet village on a quiet mountainside.
Thank you.
Kelsey Martin was stubborn, stuck up, and self-centered. She also happened to be my best friend. You take what you get in a little town like Pyreside, better or worse.
Huh?
Sweet Graham Dummett. Charming in a simple sort of way. Always thought he was so noble, falling on his sword to save us girls from a bit of trouble. Might have been keen on him back in those days.
Huh? Thank you.
What's there to say of the sleepy dragon? Suppose most folks would mark it a humble inn on a little hill. But to my family, Mam and Dad, Nana, my sister and me, it was our castle, our livelihood, my home. Is my sister, but comparisons only flatter the one of us. She's older, for one, friendlier, cleverer, and far more talented. Oh, and very pretty. Cannot forget that. Nobody else ever did.
Thank you.
That view, oh, that view. Even as a child, I knew how lucky I was to have it. Songbirds flitting across the sky, moonfish shimmering in the lake, and the most romantic sunsets a girl could dream of, steps away from our door. Long, lazy hours I spent soaking it all in.
Thank you. Oh.
Huh?
Adventurers walked past through our village. Didn't care for them in those days. Didn't understand. In truth, they were heroes, out braving the dangers of the world and making it safer for the rest of us. But through the eyes of a little girl, they were cold, arrogant, certainly not deserving of the care Mom and Dad showed them.
Mm-hmm.